So now you're no longer adapting to the sunnah of the Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. You're no longer trying to align yourself to the sunnah of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. But in fact, yourself, the hawa that yourself generates, the desire that yourself generates, it is generated in accordance with the sunnah of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. It is what you love is what he loves sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. والصوفية رضي الله عنهم كل ذي سفنات